Hey everybody, so today we're going to be doing a launch with this kind of shuttle thing. This is for week 2 of KSV2, which was basically launch a spacecraft airplane mode into space. So I'm just putting some struts on now because, well, if you play KSV2, you realize if you don't have struts, things just break apart. And that's bad. So we're just quickly adding some struts to the wings here. Basically, this shuttle thing is mostly engine run. I do have these boosters on the back just to sort of get us up to speed on the launch, and there's some rapiers on the ends of the wings to give us a little bit more boost. So let's see if this is actually gonna launch. It didn't just explode. Excellent, excellent. All right, and we go 3, 2, 1. Let's punch it and see how we do. Well, overall seems to be going pretty good. The big rapier engines are running. The two larger engines in the front, I think, are running, and we are accelerating slowly, very slowly, but we're gonna get there. And yeah, so this is a KSV2. Yeah, it's the middle of the night, so we're not gonna have as nice daytime graphics, but I find if I try to speed accelerate things on the runway, again, things explode, and that's not good. So we can engage the boosters, and we're gonna go really fast now. You can definitely see in the bottom left-hand corner that our speed is definitely increasing. And hopefully I'm going to be able to hold this steady on the runway. Because, yeah, the boosters, you know, a little tweak here or there, they might go a little bit sideways on me. Because there's no real control. It's just the rapier engines on the wings that are really keeping us moving forward at this point. And maybe the center tail. Uh-oh, we're starting to go on this other side. Okay, don't worry, no worries, no worries. Just pull it back a little bit, pull it back a little bit. Alright, our boosters are pretty much done, and we still haven't taken off. What is going on here? Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's get rid of those boosters, and yeah, the game freezes for a moment. And, okay. And then things exploded. I don't know what's going on. Okay, this is crazy. Alright, we're still not going fast enough to take off. Let's just punch the main rocket engines. That should hopefully get us, at least, if not into orbit, off the runway, and let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, here we go. Yes! What? Okay. So apparently they haven't pushed a fix yet, and things just still randomly explode.